Press the red button in the ceiling. This will stop the ride and a door will open. Are you moving now? How can you tell? Your brain receives signals from your senses. It uses these to build up a picture of what's happening to you. Sight is the most important sense for detecting movement. You can see if light hits the back of your eye and causes nerve signals to go to the brain. Your brain then creates the picture. When the picture keeps changing, it can seem as though you're moving. Do you feel as if you're moving now? The simulator copies the movements of the rides. This causes changes in your ears, muscles, joints and skin. These changes cause signals to be sent to your brain, and you think you're riding a roller coaster. That's what you see, then you may feel dizzy.
I'm holding up the
seat. Hold tight and enjoy your ride. Thanks for traveling with Questacon. We hope you enjoyed your ride.
Good night.